And now at 4:30, speeding along Milwaukee's lakefront. With a nice weekend in store, many of you might be taking a drive.
But you'll want to watch your speed.
The Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office stepping up patrols to keep all of us safe. Today's TMJ4's Kristen Byrne joining us live along Lincoln Memorial Drive this afternoon. Kristen?
Well, drivers beware. If you speed along Lincoln Memorial Drive, your chances of getting caught are pretty good lately. Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office is not being secretive about its speeding enforcement locations. Lincoln Memorial is one spot they're targeting during the morning and afternoon rush.
We're not hiding. We're right out in the open. We just want everybody to slow down.
But going 5 over, maybe 10 over, it's something some drivers admit to doing every day. You've noticed that people are recklessly driving?
I think so, yeah. I see it a lot.
So. And how fast would you say are they going?
45, sometimes 50. Yeah, because I'm going 40 and they're just zooming past me.
And you know the speed limit's 30, right?
Yeah.
All right, so I am driving along Lincoln Memorial Drive and I'm making sure not to go over the speed limit, which is 30 miles per hour. And
you can see some of the cars are starting to pass me because I am going exactly 30 miles per hour. And there's another one right there.
We get people cutting people off, then they start following too close, and then we have more accidents.
There's too many families, and there's a lot of people crossing with dogs. There's many activities down here, and just slow it down, you'll get there.
And we just got some new numbers from the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office. And really, you might be surprised to see just how fast some of these drivers are actually going on our freeways. I'll share those statistics with you coming up at 6. For now, we're live in Milwaukee. Kristen Byrne, today's TMJ4.